Okay, now what kind of screwdriver is this?
A handheld screwdriver.
Beauties, grab your geeks and join Dayton's WB in Channel 945.
It's time to turn your geek into a hottie and compete for a $1,000 mall gift card.
I wonder what else she does besides being hot.
Dayton CW and Channel 945 are giving away a road trip to the set of One Tree Hill, and four of you could join us.
Hey, One Tree Hill fans, if you didn't get registered tonight for the road trip to One Tree Hill, don't worry.
Listen to us, The Morning Mess, tomorrow morning from 6 to 10, and we'll register six more people for the road trip to the set of One Tree Hill.
Brought to you by the Jeff Weiler Springfield Auto Mall, Frickers, Channel 945, and Dayton CW.
Channel 945. Like, well, I saw my parents naked at home all the time.
You never have.
No. My mom was never like, you know, making eggs in the kitchen with her, you know.
Well, sometimes it was laundry day and there was no towels clean.
Your dad just got a sock over it. Hey. Morning, Gina.
Clayton, Quinn, and Gina. The Morning Mess.
It was burning my eyes. I'm not fully awake. I balked on my sentence. I wasn't sure what I was going to say. Come on, we all stutter now and again. She got all her stuff with her, dude. She's like, got her purse overflowing. She's like Punky Brewster.
She'll move into that.
Punky Brewster over here. She got a stick with one of those little things on the end of it.
The Morning Mess. Disney has developed a new line of wedding gowns.
I wouldn't mind the Sleeping Beauty dress.
Then they'd have to change it to Sleeping Kind of Cute.
Ooh. Oh, you think I'm kind of cute?
At best. Channel 945. I cheated on all of my sign language tests. And if my teacher is listening, that's amazing because she was deaf.
Okay.
We test there looking down at the paper. I'd be like, what's number six? She can't hear. Boogly boogly.
You went tabadoo, tabadoo.
You did not say movie lines to the producer.
Proceed.
Sorry, Daddy.
I promise you didn't say it.
Boys not out.
Sarah plans on this whole epidural thing.
That's what Marlena said, too. You know, I don't know how good our insurance here is, but I mean, if really all cool. else fails, I'll just get her some whiskey and a piece of wood she can bite down on. You know? Doesn't that work? I saw that in a movie.
Are you waking up with the Morning Mess?
Tomorrow morning. Tomorrow morning, it's the Morning Mess at 6 a.m.
You're supposed to catch it.
Sorry.
We're just playing catch.
That's the thing. I'm doing a serious thing on the radio, and you throw toilet paper at my head. How many other jobs do you get to say that?
Oh, yeah.
This isn't normal.
Yeah, keeping you on your toes.
So tomorrow morning at 6 a.m., we'll be back. We apologize in advance. And...
All right. Someone once tried to tell Chuck Norris that roundhouse kicks aren't the best way to kick someone. This has been recorded by historians as the worst mistake anyone has ever made.
The top of the hour.
President Bush is heading back to the U.S. after saluting Mongolia for helping in Iraq.
He said Mongolia.
Mongolia.
Mongolian.
Dream come true. Beware, but leave my side. Don't you feel so right?
Channel 945, Dayton's new number one for all the hits. It's the Morning Mess with Clayton, Quinn, and Gina. Gina's incapacitated at the moment.
I'm sorry. I'll be with you in a minute.
She's on the phone.
Yeah, just making, just calling people on her cell phone right in the middle of the show. That's fun.
Hi.
What?
Hold on.
What?
Huh?
What's going on?
Baby? Hi.
We don't need to hear what's going on the other end. Just hurry up and get off the phone.
What's up?
Are you busy?
Yeah, what's up?
I just wanted to hear your voice.
Aw, babe.
God, hang up.
I love you.
I love you. Am I on speaker?
Yeah. No.
Not only that, you're on the radio.
You're on the speaker in front of the microphone, Brian.
Oh, really?
I just want to hear your voice.
He probably just called. He wanted you to pick up some tampons for him on the way home.
Oh, good one.
He just, hey, Gina, hey, I just wanted to call, honey, and see if you could demasculate me real quick. Oh, thanks.
What's going on, guys?
Deputy Jones, good morning.
How y'all babies doing?
We're good. How are you?
I'm doing real good.
Hi, Jonesy.
Oh, who's this?
This is Gina.
Gina.
Oh. Hi, Jonesy.
How are you doing, baby?
You're sexy, baby. I've always wanted to know this, Jonesy.
Sorry?
Did you and Dangle hook up?
Wow, Gina. I thought you were my friend. What happened?
Channel 945. Are you waking up with the Morning Mess?
But today, Dr. Caroline was in. We drew little things about our bodies to show what we like about ourselves. And what do you think about Quinn's?
What you drew is kind of cartoonish.
Mine's Gumby. Quinn's looks like a little monster guy.
And Gina's like a Barbie
Gina
doll.
Gina drew like Mariah Carey.
Gina. I say we call Gina's grandma and why don't you just be like part of the Christian Coalition versus Harry Potter or some crap like that?
Yeah, I'm sure she's going to love this.
Oh, this will be fun. Let's call your grandma.
She's going to be so mad.
She gave me the phone number, so.
I love pranking old ladies in the morning, especially big Harry Potter head.
Be nice.
Hello?
Good morning, Ms. Ferraro.
Good morning.
How are you today?
Who is this?
This is Steve Sweeney. I'm with the American Coalition Against Harry Potter.
Are you crazy? I just went to see him and I have all his books.
Ma'am, that's like the worst thing you could tell me.
Oh, I don't want to hear this shit.
The Morning Mess with Clayton.
I'm in charge.
Quinn.
Sick and twisted.
Gina.
Yeah, she got these big horns growing right out above her.
Snitches wanna try, snitches wanna lie, the snitches wonder why, snitches wanna die. All I know is pain, all I feel is rain. How can I maintain the badness on my brain? I resort to violence, my killers move in silence. Like you don't know what I silence, then your killers are wildest. My dogs is with it, you want it, come and get it. Took it, then we split it, damn right we did it. What the F you gon' do, when we run up on you? Messing with the wrong crew, don't know what we gon' do. I'ma have to show how easily we blow. Let me find out there's some more that's running with Joe. Nothing we can't handle. Break it up and dismantle. Light it up like a candle. Just cause I can't stand you. Put my spot on tapes like you busting grapes. Think you holding weight and you haven't met the apes. Stop.
This is Channel 945.
The three balls. The Browns, Indians, and Cavaliers. How about that one?
Man, that was a good joke, Dick.
I missed it, Dick.
Hey, I'm going to win. I'm coming down there. I'm going to win some concert tickets this year. I won quite a bit on Clear Channel last year.
Well, we hope to see you, Dick.
Yeah, I hope so.
All right.
Have a good day.
You too, buddy.
Bye, Dick.
Bye-bye.
See
ya.